Welcome. In this video we will show you how you can set the maximum levels of the undo command. So, a quick info. What undo actually does is, it reverses the last action that we've done in the scene. For a quick example, just make a box. Convert it to editable poly. Press 4 to enter polygon mode, or click on polygon icon under selection. Erase the top polygon. Then, press 1 to enter vertex mode, or just click on vertex icon under selection. Move a vertex. Now, if we want to undo the changes, we simply need to click on the undo button in the command panel. Or, we can use the shortcut Ctrl plus Z. In 3ds Max, by default, you can undo 20 actions. But, sometimes we will need to go back further in the history of the scene. So, how do we set the undo levels to a higher count? In order to do so, we need to go into Customize menu, and choose Preferences. In the General menu tab, we can see the Scene Undo sub-menu in which we can set the undo levels. The maximum number of levels is 500. So, go ahead and type any number you like from 1 to 500. Then, click OK. 3ds Max will remember the setting once you set it. Now, you can undo 500 actions. Thank you for watching this video. We hope it was helpful. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to share your thoughts in the comments section below. See you in the next video.